Hello, welcome to my channel. Is there any connection between coronavirus and spice? Watch this video completely. Now, the important thing is, which is helping Indians from the corona? That is spice. You see, now top 5 spice eating countries in the world. Number 1, India. Number 2, China. Number 3, Jamaica. Number 4, Korea. Number 5, Malaysia. You will not find the America name or one single European Union country in the above list. India and China both are major population countries in the world. In India and China, any food, either vegetarian or non-vegetarian, they boil the food with spices hours together. In the boiling system, food pieces will rotate in the spice water continuously with high temperature. If any pathogens are in the food, will die automatically. Later, they eat the food as soup or in the manner of curries. India and China, spice soups are so common and they take spice soups as a medicine to the cold, fever, cough since from the ancient days. They believe that spice will keep the body active and boost up the immune system. Even corona symptoms are also cold, cough and fever. We may believe that with spice soups only, China recovered from the corona very quickly. Spices also keep the lungs dry, which is major problem arises from the corona. Now we take America and Europe. The America and European countries, they eat the food, particularly non-veg, which is grilled or fried or open fire pits or the barbecue style. Later, they sprinkle the salt and spices over it and they will eat. If any pathogens are in the meat, will not die due to the barbecue style. Only upper portion will be cooked and not centric part. If any pathogens are there, will travel into the human body and will cause diseases. They eat very very low spice when we compare with the India. This is also one of the reason why their recovery rate is very low. You can see in the Google, all spice eating countries recovery rate is very high. Jamaica is one of the country where almost we can say that it is corona free country. It is one of the highest spice eating country in the world. So definitely we may believe that there is a connection between the spice and corona. To know more interesting topics about the corona, please subscribe my channel immediately.